Yes, to be a mindful parent or to walk the path of mindful parenting, I think we as parents need to be regulate our emotions. We need to be very strong. We need to be like a role model for the children, because they keep looking at us, they keep watching us, they keep picking up a word or thought of what we express. So it's important that we become emotionally very strong, emotionally very stable.